You all can see that topic tracking and tracing of tech usage falls under the category of software, and it falls under the Ministry of Bureau of Police Research and Development. So every solution has its root cause. What is the root cause of every solution? As we have tackled this topic in our team and discussed clearly that this is the very burning topic in this today's era. In this modernization era, we have many social sites, forums, online forums, and we simply spread these kinds of things very easily. We can't even evaluate and authenticate the news, and we simply forward the news to anyone, and they also believe it and spread to another person. And this chance continues. In this way, a large mass of people get wrong information. As for example, I would like to quote dangerous virus has been erupted in recent days in China, coronavirus. And so the news is being circulated on Facebook or WhatsApp that white garlic soup will cure it. But this kind of things are totally fake. And I am, as a social producer, I can also say some of my friends, some of my family members also believe that yes, this happens. This is a cure of coronavirus. But this is not the truth. As we have mentioned, the topic needs a software approach to the solution. As we have say, the consequences of this kind of spreading fake news are very harmful. As we know that everything is happening online. In this 21st century, elections are being conducted online, and many polls are being conducted online, and they are like some of the agencies alter the facts, alter the historic facts, and they display at the social sites. And these altered facts are being circulated to a mass number of population, and they just simply believe it, and they started to propagate this type of news to one another. As a youth of this country, we have this responsibility to get the right information from every source. But what we are doing, spreading the fake news. Everyone can be a fool while we are getting a message on WhatsApp or Facebook. We have not that much time to evaluate it, to search it on the internet whether it is true or not. We simply see the public headlines and forward it. Yes, this is my truth. Because the main reason behind is it depends on our belief and interest, that what kind of interest we are having. I mean, now I am coming to solution. As this is not the first attempt to our scene, many attempts, worldwide attempts and nationwide attempts has been made. As we know, India Today Group, the Quick Group, they have their platforms to detect the fake news. But I want to have a special kind of software technology that can just, as an example, when we type in our mobile phone, in the keypad, when we type a wrong word, it gets underlined and it gets auto-corrected. So we have four types of discussions in our team. We have discussed on four topics. That is, there should be an automated tool. Automated tools means basically this tool means it's a kind of functioning software that tests the authentication of any program. And metadata. Second topic is metadata. As they mentioned, it's fake news. I'm not talking about only the news. This aspect can be broader. This can be applicable to the facts also, historic facts, technical facts, any facts also. So news are like volatile things. It appears today and disappears tomorrow in the coming future. So the second solution topic is it should contain a metadata. Metadata basically means a type of as we can understand it in a simple language, just like a dictionary. It contains a very large amount of data about different aspects. Now my third solution is domain name system. We have a special type of DNS to conduct such software technologies approach. DNS system allows only the authentic official website's IP address to get matching. And at last, we have the solution of this problem, that is, a nationwide software content should be made. And nationwide software, as we are the student of second semester, we have not that much enough knowledge to develop any type of software, but we have the idea. We can put forward to the our seniors and teachers. We have the idea that a nationwide software which connects all the official and authentication sources to the our phones, our laptops, our computer system. As we know that we are having enormous amount of data in our phones, laptops. We are getting 2 GB, 1.5 GB, but we are not in that position to detect any facts that whether it is true or false. So there is a need of that kind of software, and we have discussed that that kind of software can be made. There are platforms, I am not talking about the platforms, there are already platforms, but we need a special kind of software in every phone, in every computer system, that can easily detect whether the facts have been altered or not. I am not talking about it will detect 100%, but it will detect in the ratio, that is, this is 70% true or 30% wrong. I mean, fake news are not the wholly wrong, they are partially wrong. They get altered, and they, so in this way we can have the software technology approach towards this to stop this kind of fake news spreading. And because this kind of spreading have very severe consequences in our society, as like mob lynching, murders, and many types of, there are a lot of horrific situations we are facing. So this kind of fake news can be prevented, can be prohibited by this kind of software approach. Thank you.